As we weren't able to produce any fairies, we found a self-professed witch instead, Dr. G.B. Gardner. Sweeping the crossroads near his home in Castletown, placing the dust in a shoe in which it's taken indoors, is done to simulate sweeping away continuous bad luck. These superstitions are typical. Many fishermen will still cancel a fishing trip if they see a red-haired woman or a cross-eyed man. In a tiny island 30 miles by 10 miles, there's a whole world of beauty, interest, and enchantment.